Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to the second Saturday Silence at the Circle Cinema from Tulsa, Oklahoma. This theater opened up in 1928, and for the first year of its operation, it showed silent movies accompanied by this very organ. This pipe organ was installed in here in July of 1928 and continued to accompany movies until August of 1929 when they installed sound equipment in the theater. So we do provide the second Saturday Silence at the Circle Cinema. When we're not in pandemic, we use the theater with people here, but when we are in pandemic, we of course don't allow the public to come in, but we are still able to bring you the classic silent movies in the 19-teens and 1920s, accompanied by a 93-year-old vintage pipe organ, and we do hope you enjoy it. This morning's offering is a 1923 movie, The Hunchback of Notre Dame, starring Lon Chaney, and it's based on an 1831 Victor Hugo French novel, one of the many movies made of the famous book. The action takes place in Paris in 1482. So the star of the show is Lon Chaney, senior, of course, and he was called the Man of a Thousand Faces. That was an exaggeration, of course. I understand at one time he did a review of all the different costumes that he had made up, and he only came up with about 700 of them. So 1,000 is an exaggeration, but not all that much. Leading lady in this is Patsy Ruth Miller, playing Esmeralda. And if I have trouble pronouncing some of the French names in this, you'll have to forgive me, because I really don't know how they are truly pronounced. But there are three actors that you might recognize from other silent movies. Most everybody in the cast is long forgotten now, except for Lon Chaney. But the great Nigel de Bruyer plays Don Clavio, and Ernest Torrance, great character actor of the 1920s, plays Clopin, and Tully Marshall, that we saw playing in the Western here a while back, he was portraying Jim Bridger. He is playing King Louis XI in this movie. So I hope that you will enjoy the movie today, The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's a classic. And it stars, as I say, Lon Chaney Sr. Okay, are we ready to cut loose with it? Alrighty, let her rip, Tater Chip.
Thank you.
have The Hunchback of Notre Dame, starring Lon Chaney. And this movie was from 1923, part of the Second Saturday Silence series at the Circle Cinema in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We hope to be back with a crowd in the auditorium again sometime soon. And until then, enjoy the Second Saturday Silence free live streaming on the internet. Till next time, bye-bye, and God bless you.